Phelps, second coming into the last rotation. She's from Fairfield, Ohio.
Half turn out of her giant into front giant. Full twist sets up for her release move to catch a big form break there. Giant full twist right into a double back dismount.
Was it good enough?
Well, you can see the mistake here. She had a huge form break. Knees completely bent as she flies over the bar. That'll be about a 2/10 deduction.
Trying to win silver, but a score of 9.65. That leaves an opening for Christy Powell.